Exactly where the special forces are, interspersing with messages from Battle Space Commando. Red and green lights would not be on. There'd be no light inside the aircraft. Night vision goggles would be in operation. So with the enemy forces double fired, no more or small arms fire. So the success of the section attack initially halted the enemy from taking any further.